Tonight on this stage, we have the great honor of celebrating a very special member of the Trojan family. So it is now my privilege to invite our USC alum and trustee of the university, MIng Hsieh, to join me up here at the podium. Where is MIng? Where he is? Come up here, MIng. Folks, do I have the citation to bring up here or no? Now, there it is, there it is. Put it up there. Thank you, thank you. By the way, it's handwritten calligraphy. So few people in the world, MIng, be patient with me, it's gonna take some time, okay? Because you really deserve it. So if you want to lean on the podium, feel free to do that.
Well, as long as it doesn't cost additional money.
No. You'll be honored tonight, not only for what you have done for the university, but also for what you are going to do in the future. Now, seriously, few people in the world have lived a story as inspiring as MIng. His dramatic journey started with the very humble beginnings right here in China. Through the power of his impressive intellect and the perseverance of his courageous spirit, he now stands as a shining symbol of the Chinese culture and the American dream. So, MIng, in honor of the incredible inspiration you have provided to the people of China and to everyone associated with your beloved alma mater, USC's Board of Trustees has prepared a very special citation just for you. And you should know that they unanimously voted for this. So, I would like to read the citation. Whereas Mr. MIng Hsieh has embodied the values of the University of Southern California throughout a distinguished career, characterized by daring innovation, visionary leadership, and an extraordinary spirit of perseverance. And whereas he has been a venerated member of the Trojan family for more than three decades, having received both his bachelor's and master's degrees in electrical engineering from the Viterbi School of Engineering. And whereas he has served with utmost distinction on the USC Board of Trustees since 2007 and has contributed his sterling expertise to its audit and compliance committee, as well as its finance committee. And whereas USC has also benefited from Mr. Hsieh's steady guidance, keen insight, and vast experience through his long-standing service on its engineering school's Board of Counselors. And whereas, as an exceptional philanthropist, he has made vital contributions to the university, including a landmark $50 million gift and establishing the MIng Hsieh Institute for Research on Engineering Medicine for Cancer, a hub of discovery that pursues consequential advances in biotechnology and patient care. And whereas this cutting-edge research center reflects the strength of USC's interdisciplinary foundation by combining the work of engineers, scientists, and physicians, all of whom seek new ways to improve the treatment of cancer through the use of nanotechnology. And whereas his confidence in the mission of our university led to a generous gift to name the USC MIng Hsieh Department of Electrical Engineering a gift that will continue to benefit successive generations of Trojan engineers. And whereas this transformative gift confirmed his position at the vanguard in the evolution of scientific thought, as it also launched a vibrant institute at the Viterbi School to foster collaboration among university faculty and inspire them to develop concepts that have the potential to enhance all areas of human endeavor. And whereas, along with his wife, Eva, he has been a steadfast supporter of many diverse university programs and initiatives, including those of the USC Pacific Asia Museum, the USC Shoah Foundation Institute, and the USC Chairman Associates. And whereas his remarkable life story embodies the American dream through his tremendous ascent from humble childhood origins to his current role as a global leader of industry and his significant far-reaching philanthropic efforts. And whereas Mr. Hsieh's determination to pursue an education despite of all obstacles, even the absence of a formal school system, as he gained a wealth of knowledge under the practical guidance of his father, an electrical engineer. And whereas his natural intellectual ability found purchase in his academic aspirations, as he made the courageous decision to immigrate to the United States and enroll at the University of Southern California, proudly following in the footsteps of a beloved uncle who attended the university in the early 1950s. Whereas through an essential combination of his outstanding technical skill and stellar business acumen, he co-founded AMAX Information Technologies and then Cogen Incorporated, and later founded Fulgent Therapeutics, where the pioneering legacy of his 6 groundbreaking patents continues to advance high-tech industry and medical research. And whereas his steadfast commitment to making the world a safer place has led to a variety of revolutionary scientific innovations, most notably at Cogent, which became the international leader in biometric identification services and products under his stewardship, as well as the foremost provider of automated fingerprint identification systems to governments, law enforcement agencies, and organizations around the globe. Whereas Mr. Hsieh's worldwide influence on the field of electrical engineering, in addition to his boundless capacity for invention and his success as an entrepreneur, have rightfully earned the esteem of his colleagues in the engineering and scientific community in the United States, who elected him as a full member of the National Academy of Engineering. And whereas echoing this same admiration, his proud and grateful alma mater has honored him with a wide array of honors, including an Alumni Merit Award and the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters honoris causa. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the University of Southern California proclaims its enduring gratitude to Mr. MIng Hsieh for his countless contributions to our community and reserves its highest regard for the character and tenacity that make him a singular, inspiring role model for the entire Trojan family. So, MIng, this beautiful citation, which is the entire resume of your career, is signed by John Mork, our chairman of the USC Board of Trustees and the president of the university, and is dated October 31st, 2015. Congratulations, mate. Congratulations.
Let's have a photo over there.
Thank you, President Nikias. Thank you for all those wonderful words. I really appreciate it. I deeply love the University of Southern California, which is really the place that educated me and gave me the education and led me to achieve my American dream. I also would like this opportunity to appreciate our provost, Michael Quick, for letting me have this such opportunity to co-host one of this most successful USC global events in China. Going back to almost a year ago, when I received a phone call from Dennis Correll and Anthony Bailey, Trustee MIng Hsieh, the very formal names, so I would like you to co-host the Shanghai Global Conference. And I said, I know, I write you a check. And then Dennis is very persuasive. No, you do not understand. The co-host, that means not only you will take your check, but also you need to make sure when you fill the sponsors, the platinums, the whole bunch of the lists. That's become a really difficult work. So Max is in 1 year can do close to $1 billion a year. I know how difficult it is. So I would like to use this opportunity to appreciate a couple of the friends who answered my phone calls, who contributed more than $250,000 for this event. So first of all, Mr. Roger Wang. Roger, where are you? No. Roger, stand up. Let's hold the pause until we, yeah. I have a group of people. Roger, please stand there, okay. Johnny and Sophia Wan. Johnny Jen. And Bao Qian and Qiu Yang. Peter Pan, but there's two Peter. Peter, where are you? You know, this is the person may not answer my phone calls next time. But John Zhao definitely already ran away. Last one, my wife Eva, and she was. So this is the group of people to support the conference and make this event possible. So thank you very much. Now you can be seated. Of course, there's many other sponsors, platinum sponsors and supporters. We really appreciate all of you for your contribution to make this event successful. So in addition, we'll also appoint three names which was not on my original list. First one will be Jeff Zhao, who was my roommate. Jeff, would you please stand? Ding Xie and Connie Xie. These are the people I missed the call. So they are the Viterbi graduate. So Dean Yanis, that's on our list, so don't let them go away. But anyway, it is really an honor to be chosen and
to be a part of university on the rise. And I think from my personal experience, there is so many students and parents from China, and they come to the university and they get their education. I wish every one of you will become a realized you American dream. And also in this conference, I've been shared my WeChat with many of you. That's not come free. When I call you, make sure answer my phone calls, okay? So again, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the evening.